Good morning everyone. My name is Shweta. I'm from Nalgonda district. Now I am pursuing degree first year BSc Data Science in Jagatgiri Gutta. The special of June 29th is a National Statistics Day. The birth anniversary of Prashant Chandra Mahalanobis, father of statistics. The importance of statistics. Statistics helps in forming economic plans and policies. It presents facts in a precise and definitive form. Statistics plays a vital role in the health field and helps conduct social surveys. It is also an essential part of mathematics. This is the photo of Prashant Chandra Mahalanobis. Prashant Chandra Mahalanobis was an Indian scientist and statistician from erstwhile Bengal. Now we are calling West Bengal. He is best remembered for the Mahalanobis distance, a statistical measure, and for being one of the members of the first planning commission of Free India. He founded the Indian Statistical Institute and contributed to the design of large-scale sample surveys. For his contributions, Mahalanobis has been considered the father of modern statistics in India. Prashant Chandra Mahalanobis was born on June 29, 1893 in Kolkata. He was died on June 28, 1972 at the age of 78 in Kolkata. His subjects of study: Mahalanobis distance, fractal graphical analysis. He was received Padma Vibhushan in 1968 and he was received Fellow of the Royal Society in 1945. In every year on National Statistics Day, the government has taken one theme. On last year 2020, the theme is Achieve Gender Equality and Empower All Women and Girls. 2019 is Sustainable Development Goals. 2018 theme is Quality Assurance in Official Statistics. The theme of 2017 is Administrative Statistics. 2016 is Agriculture and Farmers Welfare, and 2015 is Better Data, Better Lives. And the last, this year 2021, National Statistics Day theme is Sustainable Solutions to End Hunger in All Its Forms by 2030 and to Achieve Food Security. This is the special of National Statistics Day. Thank you.